Today we're in North Leitrim, 3 miles outside the town of Kiltyclahar in the home of Seán MacDiarmida. So Seán MacDiarmida was one of the 7 men who signed the proclamation and was also one of the main leaders of the 1916 Rising. He lived here with 9 brothers and sisters and his mother and father, and the cottage is over 200 years old. So in this area years ago when they were building these cottages, they would leave a special area right in front of the fireplace for dancing. So before they put in the flintstone floor in the kitchen, they would bring in the skull of a horse's head, lay it down in front of the fireplace and put the flint down on top of it, and that would leave a really hollow effect then for dancing.